I have a dream. We have a dream of a network where non-governmental organizations and academy can develop and deploy decentralized applications for humanity. We have installed a blockchain network in 4 different cities of Turkey with the ISOC grant in this project.
Tubayo is a blockchain development and test workbench software. After years of commercial and enterprise software experience on different sectors like telecommunication and finance, I met blockchain and its possible outcomes and benefits apart from cryptocurrencies. Since it's a new technology, blockchain adoption could be really hard compared to current software systems. To make this integration and development curve easy, we developed Tubayo, which is a blockchain development and test workbench for any developer, programmer, engineer to learn blockchain development and integrate their systems with a few lines of code. We are proud to be an integrator and contributor of this research project.
And I'm going to explain the first application that runs on DS4H blockchain network. It's called STK-AKYS, which is an acronym in Turkish that stands for Non-Governmental Organizations Resource Management System for Disasters. As you all can imagine, time is one of the most precious assets in the disaster moments. But unfortunately, NGOs are really struggling with using that time efficiently because there are a lot of communications going on. They have to communicate with each other. In order to collaborate, they have to communicate with the victims, the beneficents that are going to provide supplies for them. And also, the NGOs are needed to be trustable and transparent because the supplies are under the NGO's responsibility. So it's clear that they need a system which provides all those requirements in one place. And we believe that with STK-AKYS running on the DS4H blockchain network, we meet all those requirements. The blockchain network side provides the trustableness and the transparency with the blockchain technology running on 4 nodes in 4 different cities of Turkey, I can say. And the application has request management and resource management screens, which saves time, I can say. So we believe that the STK-AKYS on DS4H blockchain network can create social impact on disaster moments.
So far, we have designed and deployed the blockchain network. We installed the first decentralized application on this network. We are now working on extending our studies to give new decentralized services. So let's make the internet decentralized again.